Passengers aboard an Air India flight from Delhi to San Francisco remain stranded in Russia this afternoon. The Boeing 777 had to be diverted to the eastern city of Magadan Oblast after developing an engine issue. Nobody was commenting on this situation to SFO, but Air India has said that 216 passengers and 16 crew members will remain in Russia until another plane arrives tomorrow.